More than 1 million migrants entered Europe in 2015. That's according to the International Organization for Migration. The group says the milestone marks a more than four-fold increase from last year. Operation Blessing is on the ground in Greece, working to help refugees fleeing violence in the Middle East. David Darg brings us the latest.
Refugees are making the dangerous crossing from Turkey to Greece, packed into small boats, risking everything to make it to Europe. They arrive tired and cold and with few belongings, but they are relieved because they have fled from war and instability, and Europe will offer them a new life. This mother and her nine-month-old baby are Yazidis from Iraq. They fled from an ISIS genocide and arrived here on a small boat containing over 40 people.
These refugees who have just arrived here on the Greek island of Lesbos are some of thousands that continue to arrive here. They come on boats packed full of men, women, and children in search of a better life. Operation Blessing is here on this island, providing much-needed aid at this critical time.
The refugees are taken to camps where they are registered and prepared for their journey onward into Europe. Here in the camps, Operation Blessing is helping to provide nutritious meals for refugee families. Fresh fruits and vegetables and warm food is served, and for many who have been on the move to get here, this is the first proper meal in weeks. In addition to food, Operation Blessing is providing solar-powered lights to refugee families. Accommodation in the camps is dark at night, and their journey deeper into Europe will mean sleeping rough. These lights provide safety and comfort to refugees. Allison Thompson is with a group of volunteers in Greece. Operation Blessing is supporting their efforts to distribute solar lights to refugees.
Operation Blessing were amazing. They wrote to us and said, look, we'd like to support the light project. And I got so excited, and light brings joy and happiness. It's the only thing that I've seen light up their faces here. So that's what I'm focusing on, is bringing light to Lesbos.
Yes.
I love you.
You
want to
come?
I love you.
A new day brings new arrivals to Greece, and as this humanitarian crisis shows no sign of ending, Operation Blessing continues to serve thousands of refugees in Europe and the Middle East.